Wait. So now I was fast enough to do this. What? And now this is all covered in snow. Cool. I'm doing this just... I have to clear up those guys. Ah, now the game's being a dick. Oh yeah, I forgot. Yeah, points you have to shoot with a missile to others, just that. You know that? You don't know. You just have to find it out. There is no indicator. At least I don't know what to look for. Oh, come on, get up there! Get up there, bitch! No, you're getting me off. Good heavens. Now I made it. Look at those idiots again. I'm just gonna pretend you're not there. And now comes my favorite part. Namely, my favorite boss. I hate this guy. What is coming? It's following this one of those bosses. I really had trouble with finding out what's the best way to kill it. I think first some of the Beesians. And then, yeah. For those who are, once again, just so we say. Think about this. My first streamplay, I mentioned that this game is somehow Metroid Gear Solid. You know, in the first Metal Gear Solid, there's the scene where you're riding out down an elevator. Soldiers keep dropping onto your elevator. Similar scene in your second one. And here he comes, the biggest asshole. At least until I figured out what the fuck I'm supposed to do. I hate you. Ah, shit. I still hate this guy. And when you know it, you have to fight him 3 times during the course of the game. And I have to do the shitty elevator scene again. Leave me alone. Please. Yes. Then he flies off. I was doing this all the See that? I did not see that at first. Now what I'm doing is... This is so ridiculous. So now that those tanks no longer hold fluid, I can shoot through them. I don't know how this wave beam works. Thick green fluid blocks it, the glass doesn't. bullshit. I still understand this is bound for a one. Okay. Sector 3. Wait, that was the fire sector. I have to go there. No, confused. Well, no way to open this. Okay.